The year 2024. Welcome to the Two Mary Kahneman Report, where the facts and the truth always wins, and the winner takes it all. Making history, 1 minute, one page at a time, meaning not to offend, just to blend as the day passes by. Thank you for your interest. Come back soon. All the smart people do it. Please like and share, and thank God for the day. Escape artist Tim Mary Kahneman reporting. I report and ye decide. And please dance like no one is watching. The report starts now.
Oh, wait a minute. No, you're a saltine American. So, Mama J, you know we're right here in Hollywood.
Oh, yeah, sure.
What do you think of L.A.?
Oh, I don't like it.
You don't like L.A.?
Oh, I thought you said A.A.
I like L.A. and I love beer. That's good.
But I gotta do something about my gut.
Are you gonna start working out?
No, I'm gonna get a bigger shirt.
Somebody told me that to stay in shape, I should get a trainer.
That's a good idea.
I did it.
You did?
Yeah. How's that going?
Pretty good. So far, I can sit and shake and roll over. And then I get a cookie.
So what else do you know about L.A.?
The bad traffic here reminds me of marriage.
How's that?
You're stuck in it because there was an accident.
Walter told me to tell that one. That's a good one.
Here's another one Walter told me. You want to hear this?
No.
Getting married is like your iTunes agreement.
How's that?
You'll have no idea what you're saying yes to, but you'll agree just so it'll shut the hell up.
So you've been to Disneyland?
Oh, I love Disneyland.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you see It's a Small World?
Is that the one where you go on a date and it turns out she's your cousin and you go, ooh, small world?
Been there, done that.
Hey, did you know they now sell beer at Disneyland?
I did know that. How old do you have to be to drink beer at Disneyland?
Oh, no, everything goes by height.
So you got drunk at Disneyland?
No, I stayed drunk at Disneyland.
Papa Jay, that's not good.
I know, it was bad. At the arcade, I thought we were really hunting and I shot Donald Duck. Yeah, the big one in the suit. Now he walks a little goofy. You get it? Goofy. Hey, did you know that here in L.A. last week, some guy tried to sell me a map to the stars?
Oh, did you get it?
No, I went, duh, buddy, just look up.
So, Bubba J, when we're in Southern California, are you ever worried about earthquakes?
No, I'm used to it. The ground is always moving when you're hammered. If it stops suddenly, that's when I fall down.
No.
Hey, do they have Walmarts in Los Angeles?
Sure, you like Walmart.
Oh, yeah. It's so convenient. Where else can you get Jesus love, kid? Sorry, I screwed up the joke.
Okay.
Wait a minute, you screwed up the joke. Don't make me say what I did, you did, and then make it your fault, my brain hurts now.
What were you trying to ask?
No, what were you trying to make me ask? I didn't screw this up, you did. I may be dumb, but you're helping me.
All right. You want to try that joke again?
Huh?
You want to try the joke again?
You need from the start?
Sure, just to get it right.
To redo the whole joke?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. What's my first line?
Do they have Walmarts in Los Angeles?
Oh, yeah, okay, I got it. Okay, I have Walmarts. Okay. This is like acting. Yes. Okay. Take two. Hey, Jeff!
Yes, Bubba J.
Oh, that was really natural. You're good. That was good. Okay. Hey, do they have Walmarts in Los Angeles? Hurry up, you're f***ing up the timing.
Yes, they do have Walmarts in Los Angeles.
Don't laugh when I talk and f*** the whole thing up.
You like Walmarts?
Yes, it's so convenient. Where else can you get Cheez-Its, tampons, and a canoe all in the same place? And now back to our regularly scheduled show. Hey, Mr. D, why are we on stage like this all the time?
This is my job.
What is this is? To stand here and talk to everybody?
That's right.
That's your job? Yeah. Don't exactly need a college education for this, do you?
Well, I graduated from college.
Oh, and now you do this?
That's right.
Well, that's a big waste of money, wasn't it? You need more education to boil an egg than you do this. Hey, can you boil an egg? Yeah, there you go. You got something to fall back on. Hey, I forgot to tell you. Walter told me I should get on
Twitter.
Oh, well, that doesn't sound as fun, does it? Hey, you know what the hardest part is about the internet for me?
What, remembering all the passwords?
Well, we'll keep it simple. Just use the name of someone you love. My dog?
Sure. What's your dog's name?
Dog?
Your dog's name is Dog.
Actually, it's Doug, but the U is silent. It's Italian.
Bubba J, have you tweeted?
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's a big room, I didn't know you know. I usually blame that on Dog. Hey, somebody told me they saw me on the internet.
Oh, have you Googled yourself?
Not in public. Not a lot.
Okay.
I can still see.
So I take it you grew up in a small town?
Yeah, pretty small.
How small?
Well, we didn't have a street light, so the hooker stood under a flashlight. I called her Everetti.
You know, Walter and I were talking about our government. Yeah, do you pay attention to politics?
Oh, yeah, pay attention to politics. Yeah, sure do. Okay.
Wait, can I ask you your opinion on some current issues?
Oh, yeah, current issues. Okay.
Let's talk about some things you might be familiar with.
Okay,
for example, Bubba J, what is your feeling on gun control?
Oh, I know this one. Oh, yeah, if you're drunk and seeing double, shoot in the middle. We'll be right back.
The report ends now.